This is the hardest working man for HBCUs, Tom Joyner. It's finally April, and we have a new school of the month. I want to congratulate Miles College on being selected as the April School of the Month 2016. Miles College, a school rich in history, needs your support today, alumni and friends. Visit TomJoynerFoundation.org to make a gift to support the scholars at this HBCU.